doesn't know that he lives inside this song. He was a poet, he was a setting.